Children, let's play money game. Instructions are given here. Play in groups of four. In the beginning, take 10 notes of rupees 10 each. The bank gets 10 notes of rupees 10 and 20 notes or coins of rupees 5. To begin the game, the first player will roll the dice. If he or she gets 1, he/she can start the game. Exchange money among yourself and the bank according to the rules. Numbers and signs written on each box. Minus means you give money. A plus means you get money. So children, in this way, now let's see how to play this game. We have four players. Let's start the game. Three, okay. Next member. Two. Now the next member will try. One. I will start the game. Now I will roll the dice. Six. So I will give these six stones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now see this sign. This sign means, see here, begin from start again. Oh, I need to start again. So here is start. Now next member will play. Okay, Pritim is got 2. So 1, 2. The sign is minus 10. Minus means you give money. So you have to pay 10 rupees to the bank. So give 10 rupees to the bank. Now next member.
5.
So give you.
Mine is green. I'm going to start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 10 rupees it is.
Again it is minus signs means she needs to give 10 rupees to the bank.
I am giving 10 rupees to the bank.
Six. Okay. Now my blue pin is here. 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This sign, see. It means begin from start again.
Okay. Again I am going back and again I will start. Okay. Yes.
Now my turn. One. So. Now here it's plus 10. Plus 10 means you get money. Wow, means I will get money from the bank. See, I received rupees 10 from the bank. Let's play again. So here the instructions is pay rupees 50 to bank to cross the bridge. You have to pay 50 rupees to the bank.
10, 20, 30, 40 and 50.
Okay. Okay, the next member.
6. Mine is green. Mm-hmm. Pin.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So I am going to start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. That is plus 5.
Okay. So
I am going to receive from bank 5 rupees.
Yes. Yes. Bank is giving you rupees 5. Now it's my turn. 1. So here. My pin is here, so minus 10 means I need to pay 10 rupees to the bank. So children, in this way, play this game with your family members.
Thank you. Stay healthy and happy.